My returns are top among my colleagues, keeping our clients wealthy and profiting.
Would you like a cookie? Hazelnuts are doing quite well.
Yeah, I saw the returns.
Do you know a Bob McCarthy?
He was my uncle.
He left you his resort home.
Cabin in the mountains.
I'm so sorry about your loss, Aunt Marjorie.
Thank you, dear.
To Robert, hip hip.
Hooray!
This is Liam.
Julian.
Who, by the way, is a co-owner along with you.
He sounds burly.
Good night, Sam.
Julian, rise and shine.
Do we have to do this at dawn?
This cabin would make an amazing bed and breakfast.
This cabin is being sold. If you want to help me find the right owner, I could use a hand.
I'd love to turn this into a B&B.
Oh, really?
I have word from the board. They're going to give the partner promotion to another candidate.
They can't consider you for partner without startup experience.
I have a startup that I'm getting off the ground.
I get decision-making power, just like you.
Sounds like you got out-negotiated.
Thank you, Sam. That's all. I need to be made an expert in mountain resorts.
The crisp air is a big part of why people love it here. First thing you have to learn, this is what you're selling.
As you can see, investing doesn't just make financial sense. It's about the experience of being in the mountains. We need a new bedspread, all new furniture.
I helped decorate this room.
That's the problem with it. Liam said you might have some art.
You two make a good team.
Stop it. We're just getting the cabin ready, that's all.
I admit, you got me a couple times. I got you a couple times, too.
Just once. Good night.
Good night.
Partners want to acquire 80% of his shares.
Selling to Venture First means the family will get edged out.
No, you planned this all along.
You never
intended to save the cabin.
Just not the way Robert would have done things.
You heard from Julian? Didn't know the look on people's faces when they care.
You can't hide out forever, Liam. That also means going after what you love.
A B&B is just a place to stay. But it's love and feelings. Make it a place to stay in your heart.